ShelbyKay Cosplay here, and today I am doing another follow me around kind of travel vlog. I had a lot of fun doing the Six Flags one, and so I thought it'd be really fun to do another one. Today me and my best friend Carley are going to be going up and driving around Lake Tahoe because it's really close to where we live, and we just kind of felt like getting away and going for a drive today. So yeah, we're gonna bring you guys along. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So yeah, I'm about to go pick up Carley, and then we're probably gonna grab some food because I'm starving, and then head up to the lake. So you guys get to join us today on our crazy adventure, and hopefully it'll be a lot of fun. So let's go get Carley. So look who's here. This is Carley, my bestest friend.
Hi guys. We're both a little awkward because we're new with this.
But, so we picked her up, we're gonna go get some food, and we're gonna go up to the lake. You ready?
I'm ready. I think it'll be fun.
This is what we get for trying to go to Tahoe on a Sunday. You can't see it, but there's a lot of traffic and we're not making it. Slowing us down, man. Hello!
So we decided to take a pit stop at Emerald Bay, which is like my favorite spot on the entire lake because it's super pretty. We've got this beautiful view back here of the little island with the tea house and the paddle boat thing. And then there's a waterfall over there, which I'll cut to right now. It's really super pretty. And there's some beautiful dustbins. It's been a good day so far. We're having a good time. So we made another pit stop. We're at Talak Point. It's a cute little mansion thing. We're gonna go to the beach and check out the buildings. Can we just talk about how much I love Tahoe? Like,
it's freaking the most beautiful place. Like,
I've lived in the Reno, Tahoe area like my whole life, and I still am baffled by how beautiful Tahoe is every time. Like, I would live here if I could. It is so pretty, just everything about it.
Pretty, like seriously, I love living here. I love that this is like an hour away. Carly's ready to swim.
Ew, I'm excited.
I'm an idiot and left my swimsuit in the car, so I probably won't be joining her. Capture my attention, make my heart stop and listen when you look my way. Trying to take you down? Were the waves trying to take you down? So I ended up swimming anyway. I just put on my bralette and went swimming. The water feels amazing.
Miss Carley way out there having fun. She's enjoying life.
So we just had a mini photo shoot. It was a lot of fun. Pictures will probably be on Instagram later if you want to check them out. Check out Carley at CarleyLove on Instagram.
I'm trying to get into it. We'll see how it goes.
Also, check me out on Instagram if you guys haven't already at ShelbyKay Cosplay. It's in the link, the description below if you want to check it out. Little self-promotion there for both of us.
really Carly's happy place. It's seriously amazing, guys. If you haven't been to Tahoe, you should go if you get a chance, because it's awesome.
10 out of 10, eighth wonder of the world right here.
Carly's my best friend because she'll do dumb shit like this.
Hi.
She'll do all this fun stuff with me. Carly's dream of becoming a mermaid has come true.
I'm ready, guys.
She just needs a tail. Hot dogs are legs, Carly. Hot dogs are legs. And you can't even help me, yeah, boy. Your eyes can make the moon jealous. And if you wanna know if I wanna be. We're saying goodbye to the beach to continue on with her drive. Bye, beach!
Goodbye.
I love you. She forgot to post to Snapchat. She's so cute.
Ooh, look at those clouds, though.
So we're back in Reno. I just dropped Carly off. Today was a lot of fun. Tahoe, as we've mentioned a million times, is one of our favorite places in the world. And any day I get to spend with Carly is amazing because she's my best friend and I love her. And Tahoe just made it so much better. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog here. I want to thank you guys so much for coming on our crazy little adventure today. And if you guys want to see more vlogs like this, go ahead and let me know by hitting that like button. And hit subscribe if you're new. Let me know down in the comments below what other types of videos you guys want to see from me. So yeah, thanks again for coming with us today. I hope you guys had as much fun as we did. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!